Target filled.
Thank you.
taking a quick look at FX markets. I've just ended up upside go through in cable, moving high by around 15 pips over the past few minutes. In terms of new fundamental catalysts, I think really two person to report, as I'm sure you're aware and I have mentioned quite a few times already today. This is very much in the run-up to Super Thursday, with the Bank of England to release their rate decision minutes and quarterly inflation reports all at the same time. If you are interested in getting yourself fully briefed on the event, then there is a full research report available in the research section of the Rand Squawk website. For those of you who'd rather just watch a video, we also have one of those in the video section. Thank you.
stop filled.
Next up, in terms of data releases, we do have the release of the UK Halifax house prices. So month to month, that's expected at 0.4, previously 1.7. And then for the 3-month figure, that's expected at 8.3, previously 9.6.